हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स। इन दैट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स आर मेनली मीन फॉर एक्सटर्नल एप्लीकेशन, फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल ऑइंटमेंट, क्रीम्स, जेलीज, पेस्ट, पोल्टिसेज, ईटीसी। इन दैट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑइंटमेंट्स। सो ऑइंटमेंट्स, these are the semi solid preparations meant for external application to the skin or mucous membrane. They usually contain a medicament or medicaments dissolved, suspended or emulsified in an ointment bases. It is that substance or the part of an ointment which serves as a carrier or vehicle for the medicament. While selecting a suitable ointment base, the factors such as the action desired, nature of the medicament to be incorporated, and the stability of ointment are to be considered. So we will discuss about the classification of ointment in detail. There are total two classes: therapeutic properties based on penetration, and second class which is based on therapeutic uses. So therapeutic properties based on penetration get classified into three types, that is epidermic ointments, endodermic ointments, diadermic ointments. According to the layer of skin, all these three types of ointments are get classified. Therapeutic uses, in that first antibiotic ointments, antifungal ointments, anti-inflammatory ointments, antipruritic ointments, astringent ointments, anti-eczematous ointments, keratolytic ointment, counter irritant ointments, for dandruff treatments, for psoriasis, then parasiticide ointments and protectant ointments. Next we will discuss about the classification of ointment bases. There are total four main classes, in that oleaginous base, then absorption base, emulsion base and water soluble base. In oleaginous base, first type is a petrolatum, that is a soft paraffin which is having melting point of 38 degree Celsius to 56 degree Celsius. Second one, hard paraffin, and third, liquid paraffin. Absorption bases again get classified into two types, that is non-emulsified bases, and second one, water in oil emulsion, that is WYO emulsion, in which water is the internal phase while oil acts as the external phase. In non-emulsified bases, it is again of the four types, that is, for an example, wool fat, wool alcohol, hydrous wool fat, beeswax. Then emulsion bases is of two types. O by W means oil in water emulsion, in which oil acts as the internal phase while water acts as the external phase. And second one, that is W by O emulsion, in which water acts as the internal phase while oil acts as the external phase. Water soluble bases, carbovaxes. Then factors which govern the selection of an ideal base for ointments are, there are total two factors, that are dermatological factors and pharmaceutical factors. In dermatological factor, there are again they are of seven types, that is absorption and penetration first factor, second one, that is effect on skin function, then miscibility with skin secretions and serum, then compatibility with the skin secretions, freedom from irritant effect, emollient properties, ease of application and removal. Second, that is pharmaceutical factor, in that it is having the four points, that are stability, solvent properties, emulsifying properties and consistency. Then preparation of ointment, in that there are four methods, that is trituration method, fusion method, chemical reaction method, and fourth one, emulsification method. Let's discuss about the additives used in ointment, that are preservatives, methyl paraben or propyl paraben, humectants, that are glycerin, propylene glycol or sorbitol, antioxidants which are used to prevent the oxidative decomposition, chelating agent is used to prevent the catalyzing oxidative degradation of the trace elements. So we know the example of antioxidants, that are BHA, butylated hydroxyanisole or butylated hydroxytoluene, BHT. Then in case of chelating agent, that is the best example is EDTA, means ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid, which is the best example of chelating agent, that is also known as the sequestering agent. Recommended containers, the semi-solid preparations are dispensed in the glass or the plastic jars having screw caps with the impermeable liner. They should be stored in the well-closed container so as to prevent the loss of volatile constituents. They can also be supplied in the plastic or the metallic collapsible tubes. Then special labeling instructions in that store in a cool place for ointment containing low melting point ingredients, and second one, that is for external use only. In next session we will see in detail about the experiments. So experiment number 61. Title of this experiment is to prepare and submit the non-staining iodine ointment 10 gram formulation and preparation of ointment by using different method. Proposition 1 is fixed oils and many fats obtained from vegetable and animal sources contain unsaturated constituents. The iodine combines across the double bonds of the unsaturated constituents and thus free iodine is not available. That is CH3. CH2 7 times CH double bond CH, CH2 COOH plus I2, that is iodine reacts with this, and we have CH3, we get the CH3 CH2 7 times CHI, that's CHI CH2 7 times COOH. Learning objectives are to understand the type and the method of preparation of ointment and ability to prepare and label the ointment correctly. Apparatus required are beaker, glass rod, evaporating dish, measuring cylinder, etc. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given, that is equal to 10 upon 1000, 0.01. So prescription given by RX, iodine 50 gram, RHS oil 150 ml, yellow soft paraffin, quantity sufficient. Formula table is given over here. Type, that is the category used, or role of ingredient. Translation means the name of ingredient. Quantity given in imperial system is not available, as we have directly quantities in metric system, not in Latin terminology. So quantity given in the metric system for 1000 gram, quantity taken in metric system to prepare up to 10 gram. Iodine used as antiseptic and antibacterial, quantity given in metric for, that is 50 gram. So taken quantity should be the 0.5 gram. Next, RHS oil used as a laxative and to solubilize the iodine. Quantity given is 150 gram, taken quantity should be 1.5 gram. Yellow soft paraffin is used to treat the eczema, that is the swelling or the edema, inflammation and pain reliever. Quantity given is quantity sufficient to prepare up to 1000 gram, taken quantity should be quantity sufficient to prepare 10 gram. Direction to be used as directed by physician. So we have this iodine which is taken onto this. This is RHS oil and this is yellow soft paraffin. So RHS oil is taken into this and this is yellow soft paraffin. So now I am going to mix all these things. Now I take this iodine crystals into this beaker, glass beaker. After that I am going to add this RHS oil into it, and now I am proceed for stirring of it properly. After proper mixing of it, now we have to heat it till its brown color disappears. So now we will proceed for next heating part. Now I am proceed for the heating to this iodine solution. As we will heat it till the brown color disappears. Now the brown color is almost going to disappear, and I again measure the temperature. It is almost reaches to 50 degrees Celsius. So I am going to add that yellow soft paraffin into it. Previously we will wait till the temperature reaches to 40 degrees Celsius. So we will wait for a few minutes, and after that I am going to add again yellow soft paraffin into it. Let's see, all the brown color is disappears. So now I am going to add this yellow soft paraffin into it, and then we will again proceed for
mixing of it properly, and as this melts, now the temperature becomes 40 degrees Celsius. So we will completely mix this, then I am going to transfer it. Now I am going to transfer this into this container, and after that we will proceed for next labeling part.
So now we will move towards labeling part. So ointment 10 grams for ABC means name of patient, register number that is XYZ, which is number given in the register, dispensed by EQ and its name of pharmacist, date September 2020.